Brian Zimmerman here, talking nutrition again today. Today's question is sort of like, what order should we consume things in, or you know, what's most important when we're eating, or what's a strategy to help us eat better? If we can order things in priority of importance, then we're more likely to have success with our nutrition program. So sort of think of your priority in terms of it's protein, good carbohydrates, and then everything else. So if you can prioritize, make sure that you get the right amount of protein. So let's say you're supposed to have 4 ounces of protein. Make sure that you eat all your protein. Second is make sure you eat all of your good carbohydrates. If you're still hungry after that, then you can kind of go on to the things that are less important, but maybe you desire. And if you can eat all the good stuff and important stuff first, then you don't have to feel guilty necessarily about having the extra thing. And you're less likely to want to eat a whole birthday cake if you've already eaten your protein and all your good carbohydrates first. So protein first, good carbohydrates second, everything else after that. See you guys next time.